Hi friends, in this video, we will try to do some brain exercise with some of the good number puzzles. Let's start the first question. You know, in number puzzles, some weird ideas come into picture. Sometimes it seems to be very weird for many of the people, but you will try to accept this by practicing more number of questions. 8 plus 2, 10, 10 plus 6, 16, when I do into 2, 32 you can get. So the similarly, the sum of the first three numbers, 4 plus 2, 6, 6 plus 7, 13, if you do into 2, then 26. 3 plus 5, 8, 8 plus 6 is 14, into 2, 28. 9 plus 1, 10, 10 plus 4 can be 14, 14 to the 28, right? So to match this missing place, the question mark place should be 4. Okay, let's move on to the next question. Now, you have some set of numbers. You should find out the missing place in the blue tick mark. So friends, what I can do is that, let's take 39 as a number, 35 as another number. 39 plus 35 is 74. There are two numbers, right? 39, 35, two numbers. If I divide by the number of numbers, I'm taking average, guys. I'm taking average of first number and last number. So this average is 37. Which is placed in between 37. So 16 is a number, 24 is another number, 16 plus 24, 40, again by number of numbers, that is 20, placed in between. Now do the same thing for third number, 79 plus 11 is 90, 90 by 2, again you got 45. 56 plus 46 is 102, if you do by 2, 51. So friends, similarly, 38 plus what number, 38 plus some x number by 2 is 63, right? We are taking average now, that's what. So 63, 2 is 126. So 38 plus x is 126. Then x is 126 minus 38, 88. So this number should be 88. Already unit digit is 8, right? So 10th digit should be 8. So the missing place is 8. Now, next, we'll try to see one typical question on letters and numbers combination. Let's see this. So friends, in our YouTube channel, we already discussed how to remember letters positions with funny techniques. You can watch that if you want. So I position is 9, N is 14, D 4, M 13, E 5, T is 20. A careful observation with this, you can get this. So 9 plus 5, 14, 14th letter is N. 9 diagonally, 9 plus 14 is 23 number, 4 plus 13, 17 number, 5 plus 20, 25th number. And here, 4 plus 9, 13th letter is M. 5 plus what number is 20? Because T is 20, right? 5 with what number? If I can place in place of question mark 15, so 5 plus 15, 20, and 20th letter is E. So on the top column, on the first row, on the first half of the circle, if you take the letter position and the number, that will be right bottom. This is right bottom, right? Similarly, sum, right bottom. Sum, right bottom. One very interesting question. Let's go for the next question. Again, you have a question on letters. The quickest idea is to check the letters position. Friends, J 10, N 14, F 6, H 8, O 15, G 20, B 22, G 7. N 14, P 16, or 18. This is 18, this is 13, this is 5, this is 23. Friends, if you see carefully, D position is 4. If D position is 4, this difference is 4, this difference is 4. If this is 7, difference is 7, difference is 7. If this is 5, difference is 5, difference is 5. Now, this difference is 2, right? So what is second letter in alphabet? B. So in place of question mark, B has to be there. So friends, the idea is the difference between these letters positions is taken as a number and that number is present in alphabet. So difference is 4, right? Fourth letter is B. Differences are 7, seventh letter is G. Differences are 5, fifth letter is E. Differences are 2, second letter is B. Now let's go for one last interesting question of this video. We request you to pause the video for some time think of it and then come back to video. Okay. A careful observation will give you, this is an hexagon having six sides. This is a pentagon with five sides. This is a square with four sides. Friends, if you take sum of those three numbers, 6 plus 4, 10, 10 plus 5, 15. So this identical block represents 15. This is 15. This also 15. So 15 plus 15 plus 15 is 45, right? Okay, that segment is done. In this segment, this segment is same, right? 15. But here 5 bananas are there. Here 5 bananas are there. So 5 plus 5, 10. 10 plus 15, 25. Okay, happy. Now, this segment, in third segment, number of bananas are 5. Here the clock is showing 3 o'clock. Here the clock is showing 3 o'clock. So 5 plus 3, 8. 8 plus 3, 11. Happy. Friends, in the first three expressions, you have only addition. But here, product sum, product value is there. Product symbol is there. Please be careful. And moreover, in the first figure, square is there. Along with the hexagon and pentagon, square is there. But here, square is not there. So pentagon is 5. Hexagon is 6. This is 11. And this number of bananas are 4 only count. 1, 2, 3, 4 bananas are there. So 4 plus. And time here is 2 o'clock. In this clock, clock is showing 3 o'clock. But here clock is showing 2 o'clock only. So time is 2 into. And these elements are 5 plus 6, 11, right? So guys, according to Bodmer's rule, according to V. Bodmer's rule, first we need to go for divisions, then multiplications, additions, and then subtraction, right? Binning theorem bracket off. First, you should give the priority, the numbers which are provided in brackets. If brackets were not there, then first operation go for division, then multiplication, addition, subtraction. According to that rule, so you need to work out according to that rule, guys. So first, you should do the multiplication. So 11 twos are 22, and then this sum 4. So 22 plus 4 is 26, so this is 26. So like this, you can work out more and more of this kind. So thank you so much for watching this video. You can share in a committee to do more of such kind of puzzles. So you can subscribe to our channel, Learn QA and a Lot, to get more such updates. And you can click on the icon, bell icon to get live updates, guys. Thank you so much. Keep learning. Keep inspiring friends for our competitive exam. Best wishes.